Several businesses were left damaged by a rock thrower. Paul Torres was arrested near San Pedro and Manal yesterday after police say he admitted to doing it. This morning, Walgreens, Navy Federal Bank, and Bank of the West were all boarded up. According to a criminal complaint, Torres first told police he was depressed, then said he just wanted to be the bad guy.